Hello and welcome to part 10 of Resistance Fall of Man. Right, I couldn't lower the difficulty level, I need to redo the entire previous level beforehand. To do that. So I've just got up to this bit again, very carefully. Right. I know there's the modified facehuggers coming. So I'm just gonna back up. Hold on, if I do this. Haha, sneaky. Welcome to the front, and the front can suck me. Grenade. Did one of them just say enemy tank? Do fucking double damage if the crosshair's not red. I'm not complaining, I'm just confused. Oh, balls. Bloody ass buggery. Yeah, who comes? Oh, okay. Get out of my bullet way. Get out of the way of my fucking bullets. Fucking hell, semi-competent AI. Not in the way of, like, pathing, but more in the way of killing the enemies. What's happening up here? Is it this way? Nope. It's not that way. It must be this way. No. Somebody calmly tell me where I need to go. Okay, must be through here. Nope. go. Oh shit. Yeah, it's amazing for an American, isn't it? I didn't just get lost for fucking 5 minutes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why am I stuck? Fuck you. Nearly dead. Health. I don't like that howling noise. This is gonna blow up, innit? Fucking damn it, I swear to God if I go back to the start. Oh, thank God. Right. Thank you for watching part 10, I'll see you in part 11.